Many perceptions have become toxic. Why today idealizations are using our minds? I feel like